This is Evelyn Amunga. Evelyn is a beautician and salon owner. KBA granted Evelyn 100,000 shillings. She used 15,000 shillings of this on financial management training and a business plan. She then bought salon items worth 21,000 shillings and intends to start training young girls in beauty and hairdressing. Evelyn used 64,000 shillings as working capital. Smart, right?